Greetings, Mr. Ahmed bin Sulaim. Very good to see you again. I know you are a busy man. Thank you very much for your time.
Never too busy for you, my friend.
You are currently the executive chairman and CEO of DMCC, which stands for the Dubai Multi-Commodities Center. In Africa, you've been to a lot of these countries, and I have to appreciate you because you are a leader that leads from the front. You don't send out emissaries. You don't send out dignitaries. You are a frontline leader. You travel to these countries. You meet these people. So there's times where I've seen you, I hope I'm not stepping out of line, but I've seen you cold calling people. I mean, you are quite a big deal in this part of the world. But you know, that's who you are.
South Africa to me is one of the first steps to accessing African market. I mean, it was just to know where to start.